Good day, fellas. This is your daily dose of skill. I hope you are feeling very, very well. And today I have quite unusual video for you. As you know, it is becoming a tradition. We are having the well-deserved rewards in World of Tanks, right? Pretty much in the first year, we was able to get T50, after that Super Hellcat, and after that Super Chaffee. This is the tank which we, every single of us are going to get for free, just for creating, well, just for having account for 4 years plus, if I'm not mistaken. And as you can see, now our account is 8 years old, almost like me. I'm 13, by the way, if you are wondering. Yeah, and we are getting shit ton of stuff. Quick disclaimer, if your account is, as an example, 3 years old, you are not going to get this tank, but you will get this tank next year, so it is not that bad, right? I believe this is quite nice thing from our gaming side to show up, to pretty much give big wet kiss for the old school players, if we can say so, because if the person is playing the game for 5, 4, 6 doesn't matter, years, right? I believe it is a good idea, so big fat thumbs up to our gaming fellas. And let's see what this vehicle is all about, okay? Chuchungst. Let's see. Where is that beautiful Super Chaffee? And the Super Chaffee is right here. Quick information for every single of you fellas. Chaffee is not going to be epic, okay? If you would pay attention at... holy effing F. Okay. If you would pay attention into the alpha damage, penetration, and everything, Chaff is not looking even close for being a very, very nice vehicle, honestly. 120 average penetration is definitely not a good thing, fellas. I can promise you that. Plus 155 penetration with a... With gold ammunition is also definitely not amazing. But once again, fellas, remember, this vehicle shouldn't be game changing. This vehicle shouldn't be the best vehicle in the World of Tanks, because otherwise it would be quite a bad situation for a game. If the old players, well, by saying old players, I mean the players which is playing the game for quite some time, would get the best tanks for themselves, which in a way we are having a situation with a chieftain, right? It wouldn't be a good thing, fellas. Trust me on this one. It would not be a good thing, and we would have quite a bit of troubles. By the way, I'm curious, where is my radio operator? Okay, I'm preparing the tank, fellas. I will try to figure out what kind of setup I want to use, and we are going to go back into the action, and we will play a couple of battles to check it out, how Super Chaff is looking like. Also, keep this in mind, matchmaking is going to look like a big fat madness. And if you are wondering why, because everyone will want to use Chaffee, they will want to test it out. So I believe we are going to have like 5 Chaffees each battle, if not 10. So you will see everything in a second. See you in a moment. And we are back, fellas. Chaffee is ready to go, by the giveaway winner. Chuchung, right there. Whoever won, congratulations. We have only a couple of days left of that. So, yeah, fellas. GG finito. Now, without further ado, I believe we can go into the battle with Mr. Chaffee. I decided to equip it with Optics Rammer Stabilizer to maximize the gun handling for obvious reasons, right? This is the most important thing for me. And by the way, this is kind of a teaser for the loot boxes, if you know what I mean. So yeah, keep this in mind. And also, we are having the marathon, which is coming into the game very, very soon. In fact, it's going to come tomorrow. So yeah, keep this in mind, fellas. We will have so much content, it is bloody insane. But it's not a big surprise, because lately, I would say World of Tanks is giving quite a bit of the content for us, right? What do I mean by saying that? Steel Hunter, god damn it, how it's called, ranked battles, frontline, and so on, right? We are getting so much content, fellas. It is bloody insane. It is madness. By the way, remember about matchmaking? What did I said? Look, fellas, without even looking, okay? I cannot see matchmaking. I guess we are going to have 8 Chaffees each team. Maybe even 9 Chaffees each team. What do you mean? What do you think, fellas? What do you think? Skill, we think you cannot find the battle. Well, fellas, I would go and make a coffee for myself, but unfortunately, I'm not wearing pants, so I believe it's not possible, my lovely friends. I believe it's not possible. I simply need to be patient.
Game, can I go into the battle?
Game is saying, no, you cannot. Skill, you mother trucker, obviously you cannot. You know what? I have some tea. Yep. Welcome into the World of Tanks when matchmaking is saying no. But you know what, fellas? I want to say one thing. If World of Tanks matchmaking would be balanced, would you agree to wait 1 minute to go into the battle or 1.5 minute to go into the battle? By saying balance, I mean, yes, balance just like this. Tier 8 matchmaking. 4 super Chaffees each team. And it's not a huge problem, fellas. It is not a huge problem speaking about this matchmaking. Apart from one simple thing, fellas. We won't be able to penetrate anyone. Shell velocity on this tank, speaking about the standard ammunition, is quite laughable. With a gold 1000 meters per second, relatively okay. Penetration 155 millimeters of penetration. So, not the best one, fellas. Definitely not the best one. Okay, what do we want to do? This is the question. What the flying F do we want to do? I am pretty well aware of the light tanks which is going to go through the middle, right? Let's see how the gun handling is looking like, fellas. Let's see how the gun handling is looking like. They still have 4 light tanks. Okay, I have an idea. By the way, I used to love Chaffee, right? It used to be my favorite tank in the World of Tanks. If I'm not mistaken, penetration of the old Chaffee was APCRs with 194 millimeters of penetration. Speaking about the handling of the tank itself, right? I'm looking into this, I'm driving this tank, and it's definitely similar to the old Chaffee back in the day. If I'm not mistaken, it used to have 50 or 55 kilometers per hour speed, right? And extremely, extremely, extremely gun handling. But, For me, I need some time to get better understanding what the flying F is happening with this tank, right? And I believe it's completely understandable. Also, the thing which I forgot to mention, boys and girls. The thing which I forgot to mention, by the way, I made you, Yavna, jokes on you. 8 years on board, right? Pretty much this camo is giving us, this camo is, probably everyone is going to get this camo, right? And in the same time, it is going to have the number how long you was playing World of Tanks. And speaking about how long you was playing World of Tanks, holy bananas from Banana Land. What the flying F is supposed to do? Okay, in this kind of matchmaking, fellas, this tank is going to be the credit sinker in my eyes. I mean, I cannot imagine anyone which will try to shoot the standard ammunition with this tank because you cannot penetrate shit. Which is not necessarily a bad thing because gold ammunition is not broken on this vehicle. It is not completely overpowered or something, so it's not that bad thing for us. And once again, what do we want to do? We want to spot those mother truckers which is playing over there. One in the face, two in the face. Can we get one more and eliminate him from the game, pretty please? Sure thing, we can get one more, but we did not eliminate him yet. Beautiful. Okay, okay, okay. Step by step, little by little, fellas, trying to get as much use as we can physically from this battle, right? And I believe it's not a big surprise. By the way, speaking about not a big surprise, I want to spot this guy once again for obvious reasons, right? It's very, very important. It is very, very, very important, my lovely friends. I'm running once again. This guy is kind of clueless, to be fair with you, which is not necessarily a bad thing for us, right? 400 HP left, now he's down to 200 HP, I'm waiting until he will shoot. He's thinking about shooting, he shot, nice, and he should be dead, nice, beautiful. Okay, what do we want to do now, fellas? The situation is not looking that epic, if you would ask me, but you know what? It is completely fine. We are going to be Gucci. Next, what do we want to do? We want to deal with this Chito, right? Tier 6 shitter. Can we penetrate without gold ammunition? This is the question, fellas. Can we penetrate him without gold ammunition? Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. I believe we can, fellas. I believe we can. Okay, what is happening right here? I have a feeling I simply need to run for my life before it's too late once again, right? Not a big surprise, Chaffee right there, auto-aim Russia. Ooh, that was quite bad shot by me. And what we need to do now, we need to run away from here before it's too late. And fellas, I'm kind of afraid it's about to be too late already. Anyways, we are starting everything up by banging this Chaffee to the left and to the right, hopefully. Luckily, our art is surviving for so damn long, so I'm getting advantage over enemy Chaffee, which is always welcome and always nice, right? Enemy Chaffee notices that, but he doesn't give a flying F. I am trying to run for my life. I have the Panzer, which is right here, and you know what? We are going for this Chaffee. We need to eliminate him before it's too late, my lovely friends. We definitely need to eliminate this Chaffee. So, going for Chaffee, he is dead. Beautiful. Trying to kill the other mother trucker right here. Trying to kill the other mother trucker right here. Okay, the old Chaffee would hit those shots without bigger problems whatsoever, okay? Why am I saying so? It's very, 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 very simple answer to your question, because Chaffee used to have a godlike gun handling, but by saying godlike, I mean it. It was so damn good, it's crazy how good it was. It is insane how bloodyful this gun handling was looking like, right? It's not a big deal, fellas. We played well, we did everything properly, although enemy team played better. And you know what? They deserve it to win this battle. It's okay. Plus, my brain is not working well yet, because I am still semi-sleepy, so don't blame me. Fellas, I wanted to make this video as soon as possible, and, you know, my goal, fellas, boys and girls, ladies and gents, to give you the content as fresh as a bloody... No, I cannot say this this comparison. My mission is to give you fresh content. If something new is coming in the game, you can be sure about that. We are going to share that with you. Anyways, 2.1000 damage, 600 assisting damage. Speaking about the profit skill, what do you mean profits exactly? Minus 1000 credits, and to be fair with you, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, with this tank, every single person which, you know, this is how the game should look like, playing about the, speaking about the Chaffee, if you actually want to enjoy it, right? I'm not saying you're supposed to do that, but it's only a thought, right? Also, speaking about the stabilizer, it's probably going to be necessary on the Chaffee, because once again, the gun handling is not that epic as I remember. And believe me, I remember Chaffee. But skill, what do you mean? It is a tier 6 shitter. How you can remember? Yes, Chaffee used to be a tier 6, if I'm not mistaken. Well, fellas, if you would pay attention into this, you would notice I played 1,500 battles with a Chaffee, and I truly adored this beautiful vehicle. I loved it. I had a great time, and this is the tank with which I learned how to spot. I even remember I got this vehicle, right? First battle ever, I got the map, Westfield, and I am asking in the chat, what I supposed to do against the tier 10s, because back in the day, tier 6s could meet a tier 10s, right? And I'm asking, what the flying F I supposed to do with this shitty ass matchmaking? And some random guy, by the way, I'm new in the game, right? And some kind of random guy saying, you need to spot and not get spotted. And that's how I discovered my love for bushwhacking. That's how the things started for me, speaking about the light tanks. And light tanks are my favorite class in the game. I am having a great time while playing with them, and I'm enjoying myself quite a bit. Okay, what do we have here? Obviously, super Chaffee matchmaking is quite rough now. So my advice for every single of you, which is not having a need to play with this vehicle immediately, wait a bit. Don't rush with it. Wait couple of days until super Chaffee population is going to decrease by 80%. That's what I would do. Okay. What is the plan? I know how am I going to play this battle. I'm not going to be too greedy in the first moment of the game. I will take casual position over there, so we can spot and we can shoot the Chaffees which is going through the middle of the field. Believe me, there is going to be plenty of those. And all we need to do, we need to open our eyes and simply keep punishing them, right? I think this is the best thing what we can do. And by the way, as you can see, casual Chaffee player is already showing what Chaffee is all about. Going on the full trollolo mode, which is not a big surprise if you would ask me. There is plenty of the casual players which is playing the game and which wants to have some fun while testing this vehicle in this kind of way. Although I can tell you one thing, his death wasn't useless whatsoever, because just because of him, what we can do, we can kill this guy with the blind shots, right? I have all time in the World of Tanks, although my fear is this Chaffee which is playing right here. But in order to outspot me, what he needs to do, fellas, boys and girls, ladies and gents, he needs to get a bit closer, right? So far, so good. I can't complain too much. We punished the guy which was a fuck. I skilled you, farm the fuck tank. Yes, and I'm proud of it. And I am proud of it. Okay, what do we need to do? We need to get the flying F out of from here. Why? So, you see this 88? 88 is the tank which we cannot penetrate unless we are going to get his ass. So, I'm simply running away from here. And also, we kind of need to secure this side, fellas. It's very, very, very important thing. It is extremely important thing. And fellas, if you want to counter super Chaffees nowadays, you can actually play with whatever else light tank is, an example, type 64, and you will kill Chaffees without asking their name. You are going to eliminate Chaffee faster than he can speak. Good. Hold on. What do we want to do now? We want to go for this guy over there because we have numbers right here. Skill, what do you mean you have numbers? You see, this guy needs to get F'd because other super Chaffee will help us a bit, right? This is exactly what we want to do, and this is exactly what I am trying to do. By the way, speaking about the Chaffee, like I said before, Chaffee doesn't have the best penetration ever, right? So keep this in mind. Also, what we need to do, we need to start decapping the base right here, because if enemies will cap the base, it's not going to be fun for us, right? Okay, let's see. Can we beat the crap out of Boogie 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 Boogie? And yes, absolutely, yes we can. So look at this, fellas. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, having a good position next to the red line, or I supposed to say 400 meters away, and simply trying to punish enemies, whoever is getting spotted right there. Obviously, once again, the quick highlight about the Chaffee, it's not even close as it used to be, fellas, and we are getting castration version of the Chaffee, okay? By any means, don't think this is going to be the same beautiful vehicle which you played 7 years ago and you had a great time, right? It is completely different vehicle, my lovely friends. Although it's looking the same, it's good look-alike, if I can say so, right? What can I say about this, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen? It's not bad thing by any means. To be fair with you, I would rather see players getting super Chaffee, some premium days and other stuff, instead of getting the same tier 2 shitter, right? Tier 2 tank, which we used to get, because no one plays tier 2, and if people is playing with a tier 2, then it's not the best thing ever for the new players which is entering the game. So you know what, I believe that was a good thing from Wargaming side to add the super Chaff even in his nerfed version, right? But I think that was the right way to do the things, and good job. And also, I believe I am not alone which have some sentiments for this vehicle, right? Unfortunately, we did not manage to pick up Ace Vine, but it's completely fine. No complaints, no regrets. One more thing which I want to highlight is, if you don't really trust me on when I'm saying the tank is not the most competitive one, the answer is extremely simple, my lovely friends. All I want to do for you to compare to the T-37. As an example, T-37, standard penetration is 126 and average penetration is 160, which is a bit better. Holy effing F, is it that similar? That's actually crazy. Wait a second, I want to add those tanks to check it out, how the things is looking like, right? Okay, Chaffee against the T-37, obviously, let's configure everything quickly, 100% crew, let's have everything pimped up to the maximum, I don't really mind. Let's have the stabilizer and let's have the optics. Yes, I know this is not the right spot to use it. I want to compare how those two vehicles are comparing with each other, for obvious reasons, right? That's what I want to do. Okay, everything is looking like this. Hip hip hooray, I am not using anything there. Okay, so now looking into the super Chaffee, let's chuk, let's do like this. We have everything set. Yep, everything is looking Gucci. So let's compare it. Average damage is the same, average penetration is just a bit lower on the super Chaffee. Obviously gun depression is a bit better, but it's not changing anything. Plus dispersion is tiny touch better, but look at the DPM. Look at the DPM difference. Yeah, I see. Penetration is pretty much the same on those two, but the DPM is way better on the T-37, which is good. Chaffee is not supposed to be better than T-37, and it is a fact. I'm trying to find something else. T-37 is way quicker than Chaffee, that's good. And Chaffee have tiny touch better view range and tiny touch better camo. You know what? Good job, Wargaming. You did not introduce the tank which is completely broken into the game, and you satisfied in a way people which is playing the game for a long time. So big fat thumbs up from my side. And fellas, what do you think about this current situation, and what do you think about the Chaffee? Is it going to be the tank which you are going to sell, or is it going to be the tank which you are going to enjoy in the battlefield from time to time? Anyways, thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Skill is out. Peace, fellas.